You might have fucked up, but have you fucked up to the point a word was created to describe your fuck up? This is President George H.W. Bush, and on January 8, 1992, he was scheduled to visit a banquet hosted by the Prime Minister of Japan, Kiichi Miyazawa. President Bush was scheduled to give remarks at the banquet, but things don't always go to plan, as Bush suddenly fell ill and he threw up all over the Prime Minister, and he fainted in his chair. Now, President Bush just had food poisoning, so he was fine. The only permanent damage was to his pride, as this event was mocked all throughout pop culture.
I'll ruin you like a Japanese banquet.
It wasn't just America's. He was mocked in Japan so much a new word was created. Busshu-Suru, which literally means to do the Bush thing, or bushing it.